The creature is milk white and follows him around like a loyal dog. He claims it is a gift from the gods of the forest. Oh, reprimand the general. We could also honor the fawn, sacrifice the fawn, or do nothing. What? A creature as rare and beautiful as this should be given to the gods. Is that actually a thing? I mean, we all probably know they will punish us for doing this, for killing such a beautiful creature. But it's too damn funny.